Elvis, RCA Records, during his long career, but this 1960 Cadillac 75 is the most striking and famous in his collection. In fact, at one time, it was one of the most famous automobiles in the world. We'd like you to see the interior of the car firsthand. Purchased by Elvis and RCA Records in 1960, the car was converted into a luxurious mobile lounge by California's custom car king, George Barris. A special hand-rubbed paint job, 24-karat gold-plated trim, and a custom interior altered the Cadillac's stock appearance. The solid gold theme has been carried throughout the car, from gold and white interior upholstery to Elvis's gold brush and comb set. For entertainment on the road, Elvis added a 24-karat gold-plated television set, black and white, of course, and a 45 RPM record player. There is also a luxurious gold refreshment bar, equipped with a refrigerator that freezes ice cubes in 2 minutes, gold ice trays, and cocktail dispenser. And Elvis's personal touch is everywhere. In the engraved telephone, the custom guitar-shaped identification plaque, and the gold records attached to the interior ceiling. This luxurious custom limousine is at one with Elvis Presley's colorful career and lifestyle. Please take a few moments to examine its many personalized features.
Ja, ze hebben zelf een manier.